Situation critical. Entering gravity well. Class 9. Dangerous cargo on board. Situation critical. Helm unresponsive. Impact imminent.
Wait a second, I think aim assist was on, that's why it was fucking with me. Okay, yeah, this feels a lot better. We're playing Ring Around the Rosie AI? What the fuck? Jump that game.
X. Wait. I'm picking up more signals. Something covert. Prosk are trying to upload more of our data, using the activity here as cover. Sorry, my friend, but we'd better get after it.
I thought she protected me. I have the copy, so I'll sign up. Good luck.
Our data is being transmitted from Signal Hill, a major Prosk comm space. I'll meet you on the way. I couldn't resist coming to join you. Watching was making me miss being in action too much. This is my mech from my own mercenary days. Her name is Kinimichi.
Oh? Oh, this is laggy.
Signal Hill will be heavily guarded, but I'd rather think we have them outclassed.
Thank you.
They've started the uplink. In we go.
FPS.
You take point. I'll pick the enemy off as they close in. Can you hack in and shut it down, please? That's no fun. Back up. We'll need a different access point. Take the firewall down from that console. Watch out. Those heavy drones will try and take you with them when they
die. You can't aim. Like, once you jump, you can't aim down. So weird. They fix the camera system, it'd be actually pretty cool. This actually feels pretty fun. But like, once you jump in the air, your character, you cannot change the camera. It just won't let you. I can't even look down. Like, I can't rearrange my character at all. It's so weird. I can't rearrange my game. What is this, a 360 bot? What is he doing? 360 no skills only? I think these asteroid bots are like, the AI is broken on them or something.
Now let's stop this transmission and call it a day, shall we? Mission accomplished. I'll scrub our data off their system. They were very determined to find out what we've learned about your ship. Perhaps they find you as fascinating as I do.
We were analyzing dust from unburned parts of the ship for DNA traces. I'm sorry, I can't tell you what happened to your family. We know they were with you before the crash, but whether they survived or where they went if they did, we simply don't know. I hope we get to work together again. Maybe I'll be able to find some better news for you by then. Go safely, my friend, and thank you. Oh, do give my respects to Park Sun Mi. I've heard wonderful things about her work.